Alec from Guitar Master here, and you're watching the Guitar Master Reviews. Today we are reviewing the M6 Pro second generation in-ear monitoring system from MEE Audio. Let's have a look. So let's take a look at the M6 Pro spec list, as you can see on the screen right now. To be honest, the type of coil and the frequency response and the impedance, it doesn't really mean much to me, because honestly, I have no clue about that stuff. I know what I like when I listen to it, and in that regard, I play it by ear. The thing that's important to me in this list is clearly the memory wire, stainless steel memory wire, because it's just so convenient and really a smart tool. There's nothing worse than taking out your in-ear monitors and you have to spend 5 minutes untangling the wire before you can plug in and start playing. So it's just so convenient, and of course it's there. And it's the construction is really nice, and the quality feels really great. So let's take a look at the accessory list. As you can see, there are two stereo cables, one headset and one just audio. So if you use them as everyday headphones, you have the option to use them to talk on the phone as well, which is really clever. There's also a hard case, which is really nice if you're a guy like me who are good at throwing your stuff away, especially tiny headphones. Or if you have them in your back pocket and sit down, you won't crush them or anything like that. Also, you have a big variety of foam tips. You have these the Christmas tree ones, or the silicone normal earpieces. But also you have the Comply memory foam ear tips, which are super great and isolates really good and are really comfortable to have in your ears. You can also choose, like I did, to have impressions made, custom impressions of your own ears. They were really easy to come by. I just went to an audiologist or whatever and had impressions made, sent them over and got them back, and they are spot on perfect. Super comfortable and isolates really great. You can also have custom back pieces made. I don't know if you can see these, but I had mine laser engraved with a little sticker on, so you can always know that they're yours and you can personalize them, which is also a super cool feature. So as you can see, the memory wire with the memory part up here, it goes around your ear, so it's super comfortable, and you can make them fit so you don't even feel them, which is really nice. A feature I really like is that you actually have to press when inserting the cable into the monitor. You actually have to press it quite hard to make it click, which means it just doesn't fall out that easily as well. And it's a really, really important feature to me, because again, I get stuck in stuff, and if you step on it or someone accidentally tucks in the wire, it just doesn't fall out. You really have to press it in there to get it, and as well you have to pull it quite hard to get it out. So how did it sound? As I said earlier, I'm not the most scientific guy in this regard. I just know what I like, and I certainly know what I don't like. These give a really clear image of the music. They have a really smooth high end and a tight low end, as well as a sort of articulate mid-range. So they're not too harsh in the top, and you can hear what's going on in the bass even when you are tuned really low, or it's like a deep synth part or something like that. And when playing with a band, you can hear yourself perfectly, or I can hear our drummer really well, and it just gives a whole nother experience of the sound, and you can hear all your stupid mistakes, so you have to tighten up your playing. Overall, I think this is a really great product for the price. They're really cheap compared to many other bigger brands of in-ear monitors. They're designed for home use or everyday use, as well as for musicians. And I really like the construction. It seems really like quality. And I like the smaller features I mentioned earlier with the cable and the memory wire. The sound is brilliant when listening to music and playing with a band. So overall, I think it's a really great product, especially for the price. It may sound a little corny, but it says on the box, designed for the stage, built for the road. Which is corny, but actually quite descriptive of the product. I really like the construction or the feel of the quality and the little features I talked about, especially the cable going into the monitor, so it doesn't fall out and it seems really hard to break, and it just sounds great for everyday use and for playing with your band or playing on the stage. I can really recommend this. I'll probably do another review in maybe 6 months or so, so we can see how they hold up with me throwing them around on a weekly basis. Lastly, I want to give out a shout out to Danny from MEE Audio for reaching out and just being a pleasurable guy to work with, making it all smooth, sending the impressions back and forth, and making sure I could test this wonderful product. So thank you very much, Danny, and thank you for watching, guys. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Klaus is going to tell you in a minute anyway, so just do it. Drop me a comment in the section below if you have any companies or any specific gear you want me to take a look at. Or if you just want to talk about gear, I'm here for that as well. So have a good day. Thank you very much. See you next time.
Subscribe for more free videos. Do it. Do it now. Do it.